evermore, RUC and MI5 information would be clearly marked and kept apart. About half a dozen of the files on Sullivan's desk were from MI5. Traffic between the FBI, MI5, and the RUC had intensified in recent years as an increasing